case you haven't heard, National Signing Day is Wednesday, tomorrow. And yes, most of the focus will be on football. But today, two Madison Central girls soccer players were celebrated as they prepared to sign their national letters of intent to SEC schools. Marion Crowder was signed with Georgia and will have to face her teammate in the near future, Hailey Brohaugh. She signed with Alabama.
It's going to be really interesting. We've always gone everywhere together, every single soccer trip. We've always been together, so it's going to be a completely different playing against her. And it should be really fun, but, you know, really competitive at the same time. So
it's going to be really weird having to, like, defend her. And I'm so used to playing her the ball, I might even play her the ball instead.
All right, both Crowder and Brohaugh helped lead the Lady Jaguars to state championships in 2010.